I've got a brother-in-law, his name is John. I guess you could say he's a man of few words. He likes to listen to us go on and on, talking about all the problems of the world. And when we've rambled along for a while, he'll lift his head up and say with a smile, in 100 years, what will it matter? In 100 years, we'll all be gone. We can live our lives for worse or for better, but we'll be lucky to be a memory in somebody's history in 100 years. Sometimes when I'm out driving on the road and I pass by a place of last repose, I get to think of the souls lying there, lots of souls that nobody even knows. I wonder if it ever crossed their minds, an old weathered stone would be all they'd leave behind. 'Cause in 100 years, what will it matter? In 100 years, we'll all be gone. We can live our lives for worse or for better. We'll be lucky to be a memory in somebody's history in 100 years. It's such a bad thing if we learn how to live every day like it matters right here and right now, and we don't let our time slip away. Do unto others as you'd have them do to you. Follow your heart and to your own self be true. In 100 years, what will it matter? In 100 years, we'll all be gone. We can live our lives for worse or for better. We'll be lucky to be a memory in somebody's history. In 100 years, what will it matter? In 100 years, we'll all be gone. So we can live our lives for worse or for better. But we'll be lucky to be a memory in somebody's history in 100 years.